Year-old male is in critical but stable condition after being shot last night on the 100 block of Austin Street. According to police, the suspect may have fired into the house, striking that victim. The man was brought to the hospital for his injuries. Police say anyone with information is asked to call 911.